guys, it's Gianni here, and I hope you liked this video, and today what we'll be doing is, drum roll please, that's a bad drum roll, slime! Okay, let's get started, and okay, let's go down to this. Well, the ingredients you need is a bowl, glue, I bought this at Family Dollar for just a dollar, and something to mix with, and detergent. Any kind of detergent. So, and, potentially our feet. Move your feet. Now, any kind of detergent. So, let's get started. First thing we'll be doing is adding glue. Add this glue. Okay. And then, add the detergent. Add the detergent. That much of detergent. Okay. Only like 2 spoons of detergent. I didn't use spoons. I just put it in there. So, and then, a spoon. Something to mix with. Anything. Okay, then you're gonna mix it. Okay, and then we're gonna take this to the bathroom. We're gonna take this to the bathroom and then we'll put this chunk in the water. So, let's put it in your hand. Put it in the water.
It's cool.
So we're just like gonna wash it and squeeze it in the same time. Wash it and squeeze it in the same time. Wash it. Squeeze it.
Wash it.
Squeeze it. Okay? And then, there you go. You have your own made slime. So, we're gonna leave it there to dry. And then, you're gonna need hot water, it's cold, so I'm gonna wash this just like this. Okay, so, let's go